Okay, we've worked out, we've had dinner, and now it's time for a little nightcap. We have a little bit of wine here. Vino Volo just opened up in Lambert Airport. Kevin Steincross is here. He absolutely loves the place so far. You've been asking so many questions about it. What's your first?
My first was, where are you? And you're in the Southwest Terminal.
The Southwest Terminal, right in the middle of the terminal at gate E18.
Okay.
Okay, and then by the way, this is Mr. Mark Theda. He is the GM of Vino Volo at Lambert. Let's go ahead and also talk to Mr. Mark Dodoko, district manager. What has been the response? I know you all are located in other airports. What has been the response here in St. Louis?
Fantastic. They're happy to see something so with sophistication and offering great wine pairings with the food. And also, being that we're located after security, you can purchase bottles and take them right with you on the plane.
Oh, that's key right there.
People always think that we're just a wine bar, but we also offer our food offerings, and you know, it's a great place to come in. Join us. You can grab something to go, quick diner, doesn't matter.
So how do you differentiate yourself? Because there are other bars in the airport or whatever, but you're a little bit different because you specialize in wine?
Yes. So Mark, why don't you walk them
the
through?
The focus is definitely on wine. Our wine list is set up by what we call flights.
Perfect it's for a
taste, yep, right. Taste of two or three wines set up on a tray like this. We group wines together, for example, shades of white or Pinot Noirs for different reasons. We set them all by flights. We have between 25 and 30 wines open by the glass and on part of a flight. Right now, our featured flight is the Pinot Noirs, and it was just a way to feature three different Pinot Noirs from three different regions, one from Oregon, one from California, Sonoma, and then one from Burgundy, the classic Pinot Noir producing region.
Mm-hmm. And also tell us a little bit about the food offerings too. I mean, this is just beautiful. I'm pretty sure that's not ice cream, but it looks like ice cream. It's very beautifully plated.
It's not butter either.
It is not.
No. Maybe as many calories, but it's our burrata plate, which is just pretty fresh mozzarella with a little balsamic vinaigrette, baguette. Just on a bed of greens, and it's a great little snack. People will ask me what it is. I was like, it's creamy mozzarella goodness.
Creamy mozzarella.
And then we offer a charcuterie board, a cheese and meat board, which is just part of our menu, which is just three different local meats right now. The prosciutto, capicola, and salami. And then just for small nibblies, really quick nibblies that come in and out really quick, we can have them ready for you in about 30 seconds, the almonds. The roasted rosemary almonds, and then we have olives as well. Those are all very quick.
No,
sorry,
go ahead. No.
I was just gonna say, is it all small plate or do you have entrees as well?
It is, it's tapas style. So
okay.
Meant to be shared amongst everyone. Everything comes out quick, so you can come in, dine with us real quick. If you're with someone else, share plates, share the wine, you know, good way to start out. You start off with the flight, see what you want, see if you want to take a bottle with you, or then you move on to a glass or another flight of it.
This would be a really great way to make friends.
No doubt.
On your flight.
Yeah. And also, like, I mean, if your flight is delayed for an hour, just chillax. Go in there, do a wine flight before you take your flight.
Okay.
To talk about the wines and educate about wine. We kind of want to make wine more approachable and educate people about wine. So we want to be very approachable and have many conversations about wine every day.
Well, they are on the approach at Vino Volo. Finally here in Lambert Airport. All of our frequent flyers already know about this place, but right here at Lambert Airport at Terminal 2 at Gate E18. They're open daily from 11 in the morning until 10 at night. VinoVolo.com. We will have links at Fox2Now.com. Again, if you want to make some friends, have a nice, easy flight, make some friends you never had, just go ahead and stop by right here. The flights are right here on the kitchen set at the 9 a.m. show.